skyward, places I could be, cardboard houses swaying.
The day started well, but then there was an earthquake. I never experienced one before, so it was really like weird. And then I had to go get a COVID test, which is so annoying because for the past 2 years I managed to stay safe and I never got in contact with anyone with COVID. And like, I was at home, I was following the rules, and I got both my vaccinations. And the day, like right after I got my vaccine, my friend and I went to get burgers as a celebration. And then apparently there was someone with COVID over there, so I had to go get tested. And hopefully I don't have it because I'm worried about my mum. And I don't know, it would just be really bad if I did actually get it. Anyways, I had 3 classes today. Couldn't attend the second one a lot. Last night I did some sketches, so I'm gonna start painting them. I have to like clean up my table and then clean my palette, and then we can start painting.
I could always try again.
hopes you've not known before. Still paper cards speaking your name. Perhaps you don't understand what I want you to care. But now my world's in your hands. What am I supposed to do? Pretend I'm happy for you. I waited all day to cry. Now I'm here, my eyes are dry. Couldn't help you.
By the time I was 17, I was beyond just step one to step two. Well, I've done many things. I have a very checkered career, and I've been eating fossil fuel. We have the latitude to do enormous changes in the society.
Tried to keep anything normal with the person that was.